Good morning. How you doing? Let's play a little Avorion today. Hey, I set this timer. I did a lot of research off the thing, and I mean hours worth to get down to there. I've seen a couple really good launcher fighters and cannon fighters and all that. Let's see what we got. We got room for two more squads. It's Memorial Day, Labor Day, whatever. I get the two confused. 3-day weekend. Supposedly I'm on call until 6 a.m. I'm being nice. And I went to the turret factory. Freak. Because normally a personal call on the weekend gets all 3 days. That way someone can have a 3-day weekend at least. Not this guy last year. This particular holiday. 4:27 a.m. I get a text. By the way, he's probably gonna whine to the supervisor like a little bitch. Then I went to the manager, called the manager, let the manager sleep in. It's about 10 o'clock. Texted her, and then she called me, and I'm like, what did he do? Don't y'all supposed to catch him? Yep. All right. Well, don't you dare catch him next year if your next 3 holiday. And the next 3-day holiday, he texted me at 5:58. And this last holiday, the 4th of July weekend, I thought I was safe. Well, silly me. He refused to fix an electrical issue, and so the supervisor, she had to call me. I don't care what people say, I seem to get hit less. Okay. One. I wish I could have had an exclude button so I could. Oh well, let's see how much my fire did. Did some damage. I could have sworn I got rid of that. Oh no. I got rid of it. Did I get rid of it? go and get it manufactured. This is, I got that habitat. Okay, that's fun. There she is. I'm gonna have to enter into it and put it on the other end. Oh, I didn't create. I don't want that. I didn't create a squad. So we can get that one. Put it on. Get out of here. Little under 11 minutes. Okay, it's going to get a couple of cannon fighters, mostly Tesla fighters. Oh, so something. Let's check our alliance. I'm moving stuff over here. You know what I mean? Shift click. Everything 110,000. Yeah, well, anything over 20,000, I should say. Notice how many of those are Teslas? 20,000, I could, should be able to get, or 25,000, I should be able to get 1,000. Okay, we got all that. Let's see what they got in here. Destroyer. F. Okay, same one. Okay, there's a lot of stuff going on. This should increase. Okay, putting a couple of these. Ooh, I can actually see that. I'm not used to having it cleared. This guy's. Most of the time, it's foggy. Then we have to go after this and do some more research after I upload this. Ooh, I'm glad I turned off, or should I say turned down collision to a quarter. I gotta see. Chlorine. I gotta build me a thing. Go through is nice, and so the next time I come in a few minutes. generator upgrade, nada. That's all we're gonna end up doing, it's just... Let's see what my fleet's doing. Oh, he turned all that in. Yeah, that's what I call this. In case y'all hadn't seen it. Turret controller. So they're building my fighters. They'll be ready. Yeah, let's... Under a minute left. But we're gonna... try to really expand them so they can defend themselves. That mod, a couple of these quality of life mods, like when you sell it, them actually building a station, a mine. I don't know if it actually gets stuff they need. Oops. Okay, we're gonna have Sam go out there and paint. There goes the timer. What's another secret stash? Let's go ahead and get it right quick. But hours of research and I only got down by about 1200. What the heck? Items. Now, realize when you're researching like that, when you're doing research, it's random. and all that. And the stacked items, like, I don't know if I said this before, but I probably have. See, like, that counts as one. Whoa. That counts as one. Shouldn't we take them on? Maybe next episode. How many we got? Again. Oh no, no, no. Okay. Oh, didn't finish. Alrighty. In between the episodes, I want to research some of that down. and get all the research done. And all that. Well, laters. Good night. Have fun. And remember, keep on gaming.